name's Jon Catler. I'm an electric guitar player. I play just intonation, refretted, and fretless guitars. My guitars are refretted to the harmonic series, which is a naturally occurring series of notes. Most guitars, in fact, all guitars that you can buy today in music stores are fretted to 12 notes per octave, which is a system of music that man has been using for about 200 years that some people feel has reached its point of obsolescence. People's ears are evolving to a place where we can hear a little bit better than we used to. We can hear finer resolutions. We can hear that the guitar that is fretted to 12 notes per octave is not really in tune according to nature. The 12-tone system is a man-made system, and nature's system, as usual, is better than man. So what I've tried to do is fret my guitar to the notes of the harmonic series. This might be easier to demonstrate than to speak about. On this guitar, it's my design, there's 49 frets per octave, where a usual guitar would have 12 frets per octave. Now those 12 frets on a regular guitar would be equally spaced. The frets in just intonation, or harmonic series tuning, are unequally spaced. And that's why they kind of look like spaghetti tuning. But first I'll play the harmonic series off of one string. So just by touching the string lightly at different nodes or different points in the string, you can get other notes to sound. So I'll just be playing one string, but other notes will sound. Now, most guitars do not have those notes on their fingerboards. This guitar has those notes, as well as notes from other harmonic series, such as E and D, and even higher members of the harmonic series. Also, in just intonation, you want to play really, there's a lot of notes between the notes, and those are the notes that we're interested in. Another thing that we do is play fretless guitars. So I've had this guitar modified so that I can pop out the fretting system on it and pop in a stainless steel fingerboard that has no frets at all. This allows me to get all of the notes that exist, and sounds something like this. Some of the bands that I'm currently playing with are the Catler Brothers, which consists of myself and my brother Brad on bass guitar. We have a record out called Crash Landing on the FreeNote Records label. I think that we're on the website, and our website address will be available at the end of the show. We just put out a new record with a band called Birdhouse. This is an all just intonation band also. We draw our inspiration mostly from birds, who are great musicians, sometimes often neglected musicians, but they're natural singers. They sing the notes between the notes, and they really are phenomenal musicians. Well, FreeNote is an all-microtonal music label. We felt there was a lack of record company support of music that was truly different and truly microtonal. So we started our own label that was specifically for microtonal music. And Birdhouse is the second release on that label. This guitar I have here is a new one for me. It's made by the G&L company. The L stands for Leo Fender, and Leo Fender had this company for the last 20 years of his life. They're one of the few companies to actually make a fretless guitar, and I've had some 3-ton epoxy put on the fingerboard to make the fretless guitar sustain a little bit better. So, and this guitar sounds a little bit like this. Uh, the records that we've done are available at Tower Records in New York, Downtown Music Gallery, Other Music, and on our website, whose address will be available at the end of the show.